I don't talk about Grand Slams. Grand Slams, yes, everybody wants to catch one. Sure. But you know what? Every star has to align for that to happen. There are very few, I think I have three as a guide. Me personally, I don't have one.
The moon and the planets are there, and new hopes for knowledge and peace are there. And therefore, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.
It's very rewarding, and not just because of catching fish, it's the surrounding, what you see in a day. Not always about catching fish, to me. Permit fishing, that's a different game.
Strip. Come on. Make them eat it. Tick, tick, tick. Rod up high. Up high. Oh! Oh! You drop it short, left, 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 left. A little short.
It's, pulling along the edge, we were just pulling along. We're looking for permit. But guess what? Tarpon showed up. You have to be able to adapt. And, what are the chances of you catching them? Who knows? There's no set, you get questions from prospective clients. How many do you think we'll catch today? What are we going to catch? I don't know. I don't know your ability. I don't know the fish's conditions until I'm there. I don't know what the weather conditions are going to be. So if you're looking to catch numbers of fish, yeah, go to the Bahamas. But if you're wanting to fish and fish hard for some of the smartest, hardest, strongest fish, come on down here. We'll put you to the test. And it's not an ego thing. This, I've been humbled more than most people out there have been. This is a place where you are rewarded properly. You make errant casts anywhere else, yeah, you're gonna catch a fish. Here, you make an errant cast, you might as well look for the next group. If you get two or three shots at the same fish, that is a gift down here. You are lucky. It's a very, very humbling place, but it's very rewarding in the same token.